Ice-based sports for the Beijing 2022 Winter Olympics will begin Thursday. The 10-day event involves testing logistics, services, and facilities, as well as the different competitions taking place in the Chinese capital's venues.
Completing the test mission is an essential part of our preparations, and its aim is to lay a solid foundation for the Beijing Winter Olympics and the Paralympics.
All five venues hosting ice-based sports in the Chinese capital have been completed. They will each host competitions ranging from curling and speed skating to ice hockey. Advanced technology will be used for media management, logistics, canteen services, and epidemic prevention.
We have used technology such as intelligent monitors, logistic robots, cloud-based rebroadcasting, as well as bullet time and free roaming views to enhance the spectators' experiences.
The testing program will last until April the 10th. After that, officials say they will get the views of the International Olympic Committee and Paralympic Committee before making a final assessment.
The testing program aims to build up operational experience for the competitions and facilities and identify potential problem areas. And further rounds of testing will be carried out in the coming month. Zheng Yibing, CGTN, Beijing.